Guys, some really silly things have happened, and it's been on my mind for so long now. What? What am I camera? Stop. Okay, there. Guys, silly things have happened. So I made a game called Poo Tycoon, which is the actual original, by the way. It was uploaded and created on January 22nd of last year. And someone has copied my game. Yippee! I don't want to make a big deal out of it or nothing, because I don't really care. Like, I got really heated whenever I saw someone took it. But we look up Poo Tycoon. Look at this. This little dumb... Look, original. You the original Poo Tycoon? Wait, when was this made? Oh, 5 months after my... What? Dude, this guy literally made Poo Tycoon 5 months after mine. And I saw it, like, around, like, kind of when it came out. And I was like, okay... I'm a little mad right now, bro, because this is a significantly better game, alright? So, let's play my Poo Tycoon, alright? Let's play this Poo Tycoon, the actual original Poo Tycoon, and then we'll play his after, and then we can, like, compare them. Alright, so here's mine. Basic stuff. I'm gonna remove that subscribe to Bluvy sometime, dude. I hate that. Yeah, so my game's pretty basic. Let me just give myself a 10 mil really quick. Alright, so basically, I'm just gonna buy everything right now. So, we have droppers, we have this, actually, I don't even care. We have, it's the Tycoon. It's an old-fashioned Tycoon game. It's not anything new. It's like 220k unique players have played my game. This game has made me a lot of money. All right, guys, I've never turned Robux into real-life money, but this has made me a lot of Robux, everyone, which is the main reason why I'm actually really mad. So if you look up Poo Tycoon, like I said earlier, bam, original Poo Tycoon. Not original. It's not. Made by Box 7 Studios. So they have a lot of Tycoon games, but at the time, what I remember is they had a game called Emoji Tycoon, and Poo Tycoon's after that. Emoji Tycoon was the first Tycoon game on this group, but I have no idea what happened to that game. It's just gone. They have Meme Tycoon, Alien Tycoon. Basically, they just re-upload Tycoons. I remember I saw Emoji Tycoon, the first Tycoon game that I saw. The Poo Tycoon game was a direct ripoff of their own Emoji Tycoon game. So if you go to the owner of the group who made the games, he is currently working on Prison Race Clicker. Whoa. He has a lot of groups that he owns. He owns four different, seven groups. He has Box 7, which is his biggest one. He has Box 7 Even More Games. Whoa, this is a steal, even though he has no games on here. He has Box of J Studios, Box 1 Studios, Era of Games, and HBL Ox or something dev group. So I guess this is where everyone and his little thing. Let me join it. Let me see. Oh no, you can just join the group. Okay, well, so yeah, his groups, I don't really care about that. That's not why I'm talking about this. Let's go back. All right, let's go to the original Poo Tycoon, guys. The original one, guys. Okay, first off, lobby's great. I love how it points to the tycoons. Settings UI is amazing. You know what? This game's better than me. All right, I'll just admit it. I ain't gonna try to hide it in a facade. You can't sprint, which is kind of annoying. You can rebirth. This is a really new type of tycoon, obviously. Well, the stuff builds in front of you. Okay, this is pretty cool. This is a good tycoon game. Man, this is actually kind of sucks. 10k for 50 Robux, dude? You're kidding me. Let's look at my prices. Hold on. So these are my dev products. So 15k cash, 15k is 25 Robux, and then 500k is 150 Robux. Why am I so mad about this? Because I DM'd him personally, because I saw his Poo Tycoon said original on it, and I got a little angry, dude. I got a little angry, man. I got a little mad. I said, hey, why does your Poo Tycoon say it's the original when it isn't? He said, because it's the original one we created. Okay, that makes sense. And is the first Poo Tycoon to get big. So he acknowledged that I, Nippleson, is the owner of Poo Tycoon. And he basically just said, yeah, it's because it's our first Poo Tycoon we made, because we made two. And he's like, nah, just kidding. It's because yours didn't get as big as ours. Thumbs up. And I sent him a silly gift. I sent that gift to make sure that he knew that I wasn't being serious or anything. I wasn't that angry at him personally about it. I was just asking a simple question. I'm a Discord GIF user, as you can see. And then I said, doesn't really mean it's the original if it's just the first one that got big, question mark. That was a serious question I had. But keep in mind, I am a little heated. I ain't trying to start a dispute or anything. And he sends me a silly gift, so silly. And then he said, it's our original one. And I was like, wait, what do you mean by that again? So as you can see, original Poo Tycoon. I go to his group. He has experiences. He has Poo Tower Tycoon. Not Poo Tycoon. Poo Tower Tycoon. So why the hell is he claiming that Poo Tycoon is the original when he has a game called Poo Tower Tycoon? Poo Tycoon? Poo Tower Tycoon. Two different names right there. So I don't really get that at all. And I said, this man lies in his game titles. Because my friend, Joe, who I record with a lot, likes to say stuff in third person like, this man does this, this man does that. So I was joking around saying that. He says, we have two, you idiot. Whoa, he's getting a little mad at me. So I said, you're getting a little angry. I was just asking a simple question. He said, not really. I just thought you should know you're an idiot.
Oh, can you see into my eyes, my open door?
And I said, from my POV, it just looked like you were claiming to be the first Poo Tycoon. And then he said, in case you're unaware, you're an idiot. And I said, I don't know, man. Seems like you're lying in your game title. And then I tried saying something to him. It's not showing now, as you can see. I can't message him because I got kicked from his Discord group. Now we're going to find out if it was his Discord group I got kicked out of, or if I was banned from it. Okay, I need a copy of the invite. Hold on. So this is the invite. Join the server. Let's see if I got banned. Wait, I actually got banned from their server. Let me add this guy. He didn't block me. I added him. Let's see if he responds to me. I'm going to wait until he adds me. Alright, it's been a minute. I give up already. And, so I don't know the point of this video. Like, I don't know, man. He didn't copy me. Like he probably found my game. He probably looked up Tycoon looking for inspiration. He played my game and he was like, dude, let's make a Poo Tycoon game. And then he decided to make it, and he made it better. He made it way better. Someone's playing my game right now. I hope this guy watches this video, and then we can, like, clear up stuff together. I have no bad blood with that man. I think he has a lot of bad blood with me, though. You know, in real life, you don't disrespect your dad because he is your dad. Like, he should be your role model and everything, you know? They should do that to me. I am the Poo Tycoon master. I made the first game. They shouldn't disrespect me, man. I shouldn't let that slide, dude. So my Batman Arkham Knight has finished installing, so I'm gonna game away. I was working on a Dead Rising video. It's coming soon, everyone. This video is a lot longer than I thought. Oh my god.
Any rhyme that I say can and will be used against you. Icicle things, mics will get slain like they were strangled with bicycle chains. You're gonna have to come identify the remains.
Wait, what?
I said my head is twisted like a red tie. Yep, can't get a fucking word in edgewise.
Shut up.
Success overnight like a red eye.